Hey, my name's Luke, and I'm going to show you how I made my screen for D&D.
We'll be right back.
So to finish this up, I just went around the edge with a little bit of black paint, made the edges a little bit nicer than what they were, and I'm really happy with how this came out. Obviously you don't have to go this fancy with it, or you can go a little bit fancier. It's up to you, make it how you want to. If this has inspired you to make something, tag me on Instagram down below. All the links will be there for that. If you want to see more of the things I make, feel free to subscribe. There'll be more videos coming out. I like making things, and maybe you might like some of them too. Till then, might see you next time. Cheers. See ya.